नमस्ते बिटिया, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माई सेल्फ जेबीएन डॉक्टर रितु शर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ गायनियोप्स, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे सेशन इज कंजेनाइटल मालफॉर्मेशन ऑफ फीमेल जेनाइटल ऑर्गन्स पार्ट थर्ड। नाउ स्टार्ट द congenital malformation part third। abnormalities of the fallopian tubes, the tubes may be unduly elongated, may have accessory ostia or diverticula, rarely the tube may be absent on the side, these condition may lower the fertility or favor ectopic pregnancy। anomalies of the ovaries, there may be gonads or gonadal dysgenesis which are usually associated with errors of sex chromosomal pattern, non-treatment is often any help, accessory ovary division of the original ovary into two may be rarely one in 93,000 in present, rarely supernumerarily ovaries may be found in one in 29,000 in the broad ligament or anywhere, this can explain a rare event where menstruation continues even after removal of two ovaries। Wolffian's remnant abnormalities, the outer end of the Wolffian duct may be cystic, size of P, often pedunculated and attached near the outer end of the tube. The tubules of the Gordon's duct may be cystic. The outer one are cobalt tubules. The middle shape the euphron and proximal set the perophorons. Small cyst may arise from any of the tubules. A cystic swelling from the Gardner's duct may appear in the anterolateral wall of the vagina, which may be confused with cystocele. Paraovarian cyst, it arises from the vaginal vestigial remnant of Wolffian tissue situated in the mesosalpinx between the tube and the ovary. This can attain a big size. The cyst is unilocular. The wall is thin and contains clear translucent fluid. The ovarian fimbria with the ovary is stretched over the cyst. The wall consists of connective tissue lined by single layer of low columnar epithelium. The paraovarian cyst other abnormalities, first is labia minora. In labia minora, labial fusion A, true due to development defect, B, inflammatory, and second is labia majora. ए हाइपरप्लास्टिक और हाइपोप्लास्टिक लेबिया, बी एबनॉर्मल फ्यूजन इन एड्रेनोजेनिटल सिंड्रोम, सी क्लाइटोरियल हाइपरट्रॉफी ऑफन एसोसिएट विथ वेरियस इंटरसेक्स प्रॉब्लम्स, पेरिनियम पेरिनियम डिफरेंशिएट फ्रॉम द एरिया ऑफ कॉन्टेक्ट बिटवीन द यूरोरेक्टल सेप्टम मेसोडर्म एंड द डोर्सल वॉल ऑफ क्लोका एंडोडर्म एट अबाउट सेवेंथ वीक. The site of contact between the two is the perineal body. Malformation of the perineum are rare. In perforate anus, anal stenosis or fistula are the result of abnormal development of the uterorectal septum. This is due to the posterior deviation of the septum as it approaches to the cloacal membrane. The anal agenesis and fistula are rare. The anal fistula may open into the posterior aspect of the vestibule of the vagina. This session is powered by digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.